Now concluding to module 1, this module 1 has described concept of flexible approach of learning, objectives and characteristics of flexible approach of learning and principle of flexible approach of learning. Documenting your learning, at the end of this module, there is small test in the form of MCQs to get you answering on. Please spend 10 to 15 minutes on test. Write your self-reflection in discussion forum. Here the references are given. You just click on the link and get additional information. Thank you so much and ready for the module 2.